protected lifeboats are totally enclosed lifeboats with water spray and air supply systems and are carried on ships such as tankers. The water spray system on fire protected lifeboats effectively cools the surface of the boat envelope in order to protect the hull surface from fire damage and the cabin from high temperatures, thereby enabling the lifeboat and the crew to evacuate to a safe sea area if fire breaks out near the parent ship following an accident. The system protects the lifeboat and crew for at least 8 minutes. The spray system pumps seawater with a spray pump, ejecting it from nozzles on the external surface of the boat, cooling the hull. Before starting the operation, be sure to close the hatches and other openings and confirm that the main engine is idling. When preparations are completed, increase the RPM of the main engine and begin spraying. The air supply system protects the crew when they encounter a fire on the sea or are in an environment filled with toxic gas. In escaping from a hazardous area, all lifeboat openings are closed. The system provides clean air sufficient to operate the main engine and sustain the crew for not less than 10 minutes. Containers of highly compressed air found inside the lifeboat supply air to the lifeboat via a pressure regulator. During use, the valves on every compressed air container and the pressure check stop valve have to be opened. Confirm that pressure for air containers is maintained at the primary pressure gauge level indicated on the high pressure side of the air regulator. While observing the secondary pressure gauge level on the low pressure side of the air regulator, adjust the pressure using the regulator's handle so that the in-boat differential pressure indicator shows a pressure slightly higher than the external air pressure. Check that the air is being discharged.